We're going to leave you on a Friday afternoon with a special treat. It's been nice to have the Dickens Carolers in studio this afternoon, and they have a full song.
The low voice.
Yes. To take us out on a Friday, please enjoy.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Take a look at the 5 and 10, glistening once again,
with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben.
Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well.
The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will sound.